Hello everyone, this is Chris from JC Chinese. In today's video, we are going to talk about how to use a printer. 如何使用打印机？如何使用打印机？ OK, let's get started. 让我们开始吧。我们来看第一段对话。你知道怎么用这台打印机吗？这是公司新买的打印机，我也不会用。知道 ，It means know。怎么 ？It means how to. 用 ？It means use. 这台 ？It means this. 打印机 ？It means printer. Okay. Read after me. First, slowly. 你知道。怎么用这台打印机吗？Then faster. 你知道怎么用这台打印机吗？这是It means this is. 这是公司 It means company. 新买的 It means a new one. 新买的打印机 It means printer. 打印机我也不会用It means I don't know how to use it either. 也 it means either. Okay, read after me, please. First, slowly. 这是公司新买的打印机。我也不会用。Then faster. 这是公司新买的打印机，我也不会用。Good job. Another conversation. 下一段对话。你知道哪里有说明书吗？我们去问一下行政主管吧。知道 ，it means know。你知道吗 ？It means do you know something？ 你知道吗 ？Do you know something？哪里 ？It means where. 说明书 ，It means instruction book. 说明书，说明书。Okay, read after me, please. First, slowly. 你知道哪里有？说明书吗？Then faster. 你知道哪里有说明书吗？去 ，it means go. 问 ，it means ask.行政主管 ，it means administrator。 我们去 It means let's go 我们去 OK, read after me please 我们去问一下行政主管吧Then faster, 我们去问一下行政主管吧。Good job. 最后一段对话。好的，我有一份重要资料，着急打印。好的。别着急，应该很简单。好的 ，It means okay。好的，我有 ，It means I have。我有一份 ，It means an。一份重要 ，It means important。重要 ，important。重要资料 It means document 资料打印 It means print 打印一份一份重要资料重要资料着急 It means in a hurry 着急打印打印 OK, read after me first slowly 好的我有一份重要资料着急打印Then faster 好的我有一份重要资料着急打印别着急 It means don't worry 别着急别着急应该 should be 应该很简单 It means easy 很简单OK, read after me. 好的，别着急，应该很简单。Then faster. 好的，别着急，应该很简单。Let's look at some words.我们来看一些词汇。打印机 It means printer 打印机说明书 It means instruction book 说明书行政主管 It means administrator 行政主管OK, read after me, please. 跟我来读。打印机，打印机，说明书，说明书，行政主管，行政主管。Good job.再来一遍，打印机，打印机，说明书，说明书，行政主管，行政主管，主管 ，It also means supervisor.书 It also means book. Good job.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please give us a thumbs up and hit subscribe below. Thanks again. 感谢观看。